Hello and welcome back to another video from TW White & Sons Suzuki in Effingham. Today I have got the Suzuki Vitara SZ-T in the lovely ice greyish blue colour with the cosmic black roof. I think this is one of the nicest colours that you can get in the Vitara. I think it looks really nice. You can see the contouring down the side. You've also got the nice grey painted alloy wheels, which I think tie in really nicely with the blue and the black roof. So coming around the front, you've got the nice chrome on the side of the bonnet, as well as on the front with the Suzuki badge in the middle. So this is a 1.4 mild hybrid engine. And let's open up the boot. So you've got a nice spacious boot in the Vitara. You've got the 60-40 split in the back seats if you do need to take them forward for some additional space. You can also see the hybrid badge on the back there. And coming in the back, you've got three spacious seats with the ISOFIX. You've got a nice flat roof in the Vitara, meaning you've got extra headroom in the back and a good view out of the rear window. Electric windows in the back. And coming into the front. So, on the driver's door, you've got electric windows for front and back, central locking and unlocking button. You've also got your electric controls for adjusting the views of the wing mirrors. On the steering wheel, you have got your controls for your cruise control, for the radio, and for your voice controlled Bluetooth. As you can see, the car has done 14,623 miles at present, which is really good for a car of its age. It's been really well looked after. You can also press just here and it will adjust the view for you. It gives you all sorts of options about the journeys, the hybrid and everything else. Got the Suzuki media unit, all your options for radio, FM, AM, DAB, Bluetooth and USB. You can connect to Apple CarPlay and Android Auto when plugged into a genuine Apple or Android cable down here. This is how you would connect to that once it's plugged in. And you've also got your Bluetooth options as well. Also got the climate control. So not only can you adjust the fan speed, you can also adjust the exact temperature. You can also set it on auto. You can control all the different modes down here. Front and rear, air conditioning, and then just the option to turn it off completely. I should also mention the car has got a reversing camera. So the car is a 6-speed manual with the manual handbrake. Really nice and spacious. We've got a nice finish on the dashboard as well, so it's not all just black. It makes it seem a little bit more spacious. And the nice finish on the seats. So if you are interested in this vehicle, please contact us at your earliest convenience, myself or one of my colleagues will be very happy to help you. We can talk you through your finance options, or if you're looking to part exchange, we do take in anything, so we'd be very happy to give you a valuation on your current vehicle. So thank you very much for watching, and I look forward to hearing from you soon.